Yes, I don't take responsibility for clouds, Rick, only sunshine. So not sure who you're going to blame for that. Temperatures here, we've cooled down into the 50s, though. But because all the clouds are with us tonight, that means temperatures holding steady here. So our fabulous weather watchers here keeping us posted. And you know what? Keeping us in a good mood as well. They are so positive. Windy in Parkton, mostly cloudy, 51 as of 34 minutes ago. Thank you for that, Windy. And then what about this 54? Let's see. Audrey, be kind. And I love your St. Patty's Day emojis there. Fabulous. And yes, more clouds. Sounds about right, doesn't it? Okay, Stephen Shipley with this beautiful flower here. So we love the flowers. I tried to pull in some of your sunset photos, apparently unsuccessfully. So more flowers. There you go. Spring, let's see what time it is. So we are just about 27 minutes from spring, if I did that math right. It's questionable. You may want to double check that. Temperatures there, 55 right now at BWI, 55 in Annapolis, 54 in Westminster. So the high today was 64. We had the warm front that moved through, but then those darn clouds, they just kind of capped us out there. Temperature changed though from where we were 24 hours ago. So the warm front certainly did get the job done. Even warmer though, temperatures to follow. The radar, you can see that we have just a little bit of spotty shower activity, some drizzle here scooting across the area. We talked about that earlier. Winds are out of the south, so we're pulling in the warmer, moist air, thus the clouds, thus the drizzle, and we're also talking fog tonight. So we could see some particularly dense areas, mainly north and west of the city. The severe threat for tomorrow. So here we go. Haven't seen this graphic in a little bit, but light green indicating general thunderstorms, darker green, a marginal risk. What that means is that as some of these scattered storms move through, an isolated storm could become severe. Mainly gusty winds is what we're talking about. Let me time it out for you here with the future cast. There we are, 8 a.m. Already seeing some of that rain. However, I think the morning rain stays to the north of us. By the afternoon, though, right around 2 or 3 when temperatures really start to crank, that's when we see those move through. There we are tonight, mid-50s. Tomorrow topping out around 80 degrees. Our 7-day forecast, though, shows you that we really don't stay this warm. Temperatures really drop down into the 50s just in time for the weekend. So spring swings, that's what we're calling it. Denise, Rick?